M'lady?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
I am currently engaged to a superstar in NXT.
From the top turnbuckle.
Buddy Moxley!
Gosh, throw a caution to the wind.
We've been engaged for almost 2 years now, and we haven't been able to set any wedding dates because we are on complete opposite schedules. I was moved to a different brand, and he's still in NXT, and we went from seeing each other 7 days a week to now seeing each other maybe one day a week.
Should do some ribs.
Don't. We have a Larry Steve. We do not eat pork.
Yeah, it's true.
How's rehab?
Not as good as I'd hoped. I thought I'd be further ahead than what I would be.
Since I've moved to the main roster, he hasn't been working on NXT, and he's worried about getting cut. If that happens, he'd have to go back to Australia.
God, what would happen if you actually, like, something, God forbid, like, something happened? You did get released. Like, you're here on a work visa. You'd have to go back to Australia. I'd be here by myself. Like, I don't want that. I know you don't want that.
We'd have to talk about it. You know what I mean? Like, it's... What are our options?
Yeah.
You know? Well, marriage is an option for, you know, green card and different things like fiancé's visa.
What's the fiancé's visa?
Basically, that you're agreeing that you will get married within 90 days, I think.
We've never been that couple to want to hurry up and get married, but the fact that there's a chance that he could be sent back to Australia is very hard to deal with.
I only want to get married once, and I don't want it to be, you know, a rush wedding or, you know, have 90 days to plan a wedding. Like, I can't even get a dress in that amount of time.
I'm already stressed out thinking about trying to plan a wedding within like 6 months. 90 days? Hell no. That's not an option.
What if you had to go back to Australia? The process to get approved for a fiancé's visa, let's say, is like 4 or 5 months. You know what I mean? And you have to go back to Australia, then what would we do? Would we just long distance, or would we have to break up, or like what is...
If it came down to traveling with you nonstop as my job, I would travel with you. Hell yeah, I would.
And who would take care of the pets?
Bring them with me. Get an RV.
An RV now?
Yeah.
Is that what we're planning?
I don't know what we're planning.
An RV.
I don't know what's going on.
Traveling zoo?
Yeah.
Put Larry Steve out to do some shows for like a dollar.
So we got ideas.